Hi, so for this week's assignment, I chose to go to a deaf church service at the Grove Corner in Riverside. And basically, this consisted of a time for worship and then a time for the word. So right off the bat, before I went into the service, there was a greeter there, and he was just there telling us about the deaf community in general, and then also his personal experience being deaf. And he was just telling us that it took him a total of 5 years before he was able to be fluent in ASL, which I found very, very interesting. So after that, we went in and we found our seats. And before the church service started, we had a time to communicate with one another, and during that time, I was able to meet somebody. Her name was Erica, and like during the conversation, it was kind of difficult to try and like communicate some things just because, I'm not fluent, but we were able to make it work. And so I basically just told her, this was my first time being at a service like this, and that I was currently learning ASL at CBU, and I'm studying biology. And she was telling me how she had been, I believe, going to these services for as long as she could remember for a very, very long time. And she was also telling me that she had family who also went to CBU. So I thought that was very cool. So during the service, I must say it was different to what I'm used to, with the services that I usually go to. We go and we have worship, and then you sit down and you listen to the message. But for this service, it was more interactive. So you'd have worship, and then during the message, you'd have the crowd talking to the speaker, or the speaker talking to the crowd, which I personally found quite helpful. In conveying the message, because you get different opinions and you get clarifications on different things. But of course, during the service, it was generally difficult for me to catch on to different things. So I had to rely on a lot of context clues. But overall, I was able to get the gist of the message, and for that service, they were talking about the fruits of the Spirit. So that was very cool. And overall, I must say that this was a very, very enlightening experience, and I would like to attend these services more often just so that I can be more fluent, especially in learning about the Bible. It would be very cool to be fluent in that and just in ASL in general. Thank you.